24,628. I definitely could do better. You hear it. Can't really see anything though. Today is Thursday, February 14th, 2019. Valentine's Day. Yay. Oh, it's another lovely rainy day. I put way too much vegetable oil in here. Oh well. It seems to be cooking still. And I'll use it for the tortillas. Makes it nice and golden brown. Brown. Almost a little too golden brown. But it's still good, I bet. Let's find out. Oh yes, this egg and cheese quesadilla is definitely really good. Okay, I can't do it. Oh my god! My phone, everything is wet. Oh, that was crazy. I was thinking about going to a thrift store or something today, but if this doesn't clear up soon, I'm not going anywhere. Oh, I gotta change my socks. Sorry for you guys. I'm not sure at this thrift store right now. Good song though. Gas for $2.99? Wow, that's pretty cheap. Cow and Winkle. It's as far as I walk to. They're open from 10 to 3, Monday through Saturday. I'm here at 4, which means no thrift store here
for me today.
Grayberries are closed too early. It's 3:29 for regular guests here. We are running 303, 337, and 397. just sitting here separating sea glass and watching our Weird Paul videos. Here's all the sea glass that I've collected since I've moved to Santa Cruz. And of course, here's the unseparated stuff that I got the other day. And that's what I'm doing. I hate that spider! Oh, come on! Ah! That's what I get for trying to take a break from separating sea glass. Can't even get an extra wide. Okay. I might have been over exaggerating a bit. Just a tad bit. Goodbye, Valentine's. You will not be missed.